I started attending Word in 2009. And since then, Word has been a big part of my spiritual growth as a working professional. Every month, we have a sermon series that is very relevant to us as working professionals. We learn biblical principles that we can apply in the workplace. For this month of October, we have a new series, Hope versus Expectations. And we will learn about the hope of the godly and the expectations of the wicked. As it says in Proverbs 10:28 New Living Translation, the hopes of the godly result in happiness, but the expectations of the wicked come to nothing.
I've been in Word for quite a few years already. Isa sa pinakagusto ko sa Word is yung time of worship. It's time for me to be touched by God, to hear from Him, to be in His presence every week. Last month, we had our Jamex worship explosion in all four campuses. And we are so blessed to witness 36 souls saved. Kasama na dun yung friend ko. I'm so happy for her because she's starting her journey and growing in her relationship with Jesus. Also in Word, we have Word Worship Weekend every second Sunday of the month. And this October, it's on the 13th. And I will bring my friends so that they will come to know Jesus.
Sa Word, marami akong natututunan. And one of these is servanthood. Tinuturo sa atin how we can serve God, serve one another, and even the entire congregation. In fact, this coming October 9 to 13 is COP's Light International Pastors and Leaders Conference. And once again, workers will be needed to assist in the registration booths. So, if you have the heart of a servant and if you're interested to volunteer, you are very much welcome to do so. Just approach and inform your committee heads or your campus pastors. Just take note of our call time for October 9, that's 3 p.m., and for October 10, 11, and 12, that's 6 in the morning. And of course, you can also help by inviting your unsaved or sick friends and loved ones to attend the healing services with Pastor Doug Heward Mills from October 9 to 13 as well.
I remember the first time I attended Wired, there was this segment called Ask Wired, where they address concerns of young professionals in the workplace based from the Word of God. Indeed, it was very helpful, and as I attend the services regularly, I learned that in Wired, we grow spiritually and professionally. And for this month, on October 20, we'll be learning what to do when your boss always steals the credit of your work. So pros, mark the date, and let's learn together.
I have a friend who always listens to DZBR 531 AM Bible Radio, and he enjoys the variety of programs there. He learns a lot from listening, and it also helps him grow in his faith. Actually, Wired has a program in Bible Radio which caters to working professionals, and it's called Word at Work. It airs every Friday 3 p.m. with replays every Saturday 10 a.m. and Sunday 11 p.m. You can also tune in online at Bible.radio every Tuesday, 4 a.m. God's Word works at the workplace.
Ikaw, anong kwentong Word mo? Like and follow COP Word Professionals Fellowship Facebook page and share your story. Subscribe also to our YouTube channel and watch the latest videos about Wired. God bless!